7 series this weekend in Tasmania. Looking forward to it?
Yeah, I am. I'm very, very excited. We're very excited to be able to put into practice what we've been doing at training, and the girls have been training for quite a few weeks now. So, yeah, very excited to be able to put it into practice and see how we go.
It's very much the unknown quantity down there, isn't it? 8 new teams from all over Australia, and no one quite knows who's favourite. Perhaps some of those Queensland teams that look pretty good on paper, but they've got to put it out in the field.
Yeah, exactly. It's very much the unknown. So it'll be very exciting to be able to see what all the other teams have to offer, all the new talent that's coming through. Yeah, I think the Queensland teams will be quite strong, so it'll be nice to be able to see how we match up against them and see how we go.
You're one of a couple of people from the national team squad, along with Chloe Dalton, who come into the Macquarie Uni Sydney Rays. How have you been welcomed, and what's the vibe like in and around this particular Macquarie University team?
Yeah, no, it's been great. The girls have been awesome. We haven't been able to get to as many trainings as everyone, which is a bit unfortunate, but they've been very, very welcoming, and it's a very, very easy team to be able to get along with. So hopefully when we get out in the field, we can all gel together nicely.